Want to expand your network and connect with friends, family, or colleagues on Telegram? This video will guide you through the process of adding contacts on Telegram, making it easy to start chatting and sharing with the people who matter most. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. It will help us a lot. Launch the Telegram app on your mobile device. If you have not started a conversation with somebody in Telegram, a good way of adding someone is just to go from the bottom to the contact zone. Tap on the contact icon from the bottom bar. A good way to see if somebody is on your contact is to just search their names. Use the search bar at the top of the screen to find the person. If you do not have the person on the contacts, you can just simply tap the plus icon from the top. Write the name and the person's phone number associated with their Telegram account. After you finish that, tap on Create. You see that you go to the contact of that person. In this contact, you will have an invite option. This means that the person does not have a Telegram app installed on their phone. So the only way you can talk with him is to send him an invite. Please remember that if the person does not install the app, you cannot send it a message. Tap on the invite. The Messages app will be opened and a standard message will be written. To be sure your friend installs the app, you can customize the message. Send the message and wait until that person installs the Telegram app. After that person installs the Telegram app, you will receive a notification. When you go to the chat section, you will see a message like this. That person's name joined Telegram. Tap on that message and start writing. You have added a person on Telegram. You have now added somebody on Telegram. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.